Right now, this is Shannon. This is now, by the way. And this is our night before the wedding party. It's going to be fun.
All right. So, are you anxious, Shannon?
No. I'm anxious.
Well, that looks better.
I'm a little anxious. I'm good.
You look good. Okay.
Oh, you know they say not to do that.
That's
Grandpa.
Right, they do. But no, they do. In those days, you were older when you went on them.
For normal folks.
For normal folks.
Grandpa,
doesn't always work out.
Are you considered
I'm evidence of
it. Well, chances are, they're like,
uh-oh. Okay, guys.
How you doing?
You're gonna say yes, so.
Everybody does.
Hey, this is John Goodman.
How you doing?
This is Mary. I'm sorry. That was my bad.
Whoops.
What's up? That's where he belongs. This is Nicole. This is Jarek and Mandy.
He fell over my old chair.
They're married. They're already. They'll get married later. These two.
We're not married.
Well, you see.
And Dave. Hi.
This is a good chair.
Okay, well. Oh, I gotta take the lid off. Here's Danny and Shannon, and they're coming to turn around and pick me up because we're going to the temple together because Rob got pulled over for reckless driving. So that goes to our posterity. So I'm going to take a ride with Shannon, and we're going to go up the hill to the temple, and we'll leave this nice sheriff and
I want to move out of
talk to you later. Okay. Okay, goodbye. Now that's breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay, on a happier note, we're going to start all over. And now I'm in the seat with, back seat with Danny and Shannon.
Can I just tell you I'm not surprised at all?
What, that he got reckless driving? Okay, well, we'll. No, that...
We're distracted.
Oh, we missed the turn. And this day is just going so well. We've
it is,
been upset.
Really. We got here on time.
We're yeah, on we're on time. Yeah. We got up at...
This
but
is just, you know, this just happens. This is just...
It does. 4:30. Shannon went and got her hair done so beautifully. And I went with her, believe it or not, for my posterity to know. I got up at 4:30 a.m. So here we come up to the beautiful Manti Temple.
Just for the record, that's when I went to bed. It was 4:30.
You went to bed at 4:30?
I'm getting married in an hour.
It was more like 5.
You're going to meet Shannon Haskell.
In an hour.
In 1 hour.
You want him to get married in an hour? I guess we're going
to. Come to the beautiful temple. That would be, yeah, that's
Howdy.
Mom and Dad.
Right back.
Okay, we're gonna get dropped off. All right, well, we're not married yet, so she's still a Hassan.
For an hour.
He's always a Haskell.
Did you see that Rob got pulled over?
Right there.
We've been
for reckless
the
driving.
Okay, there's Triana. Holding the flowers.
She's gonna ride.
So they just got married. We're just waiting for him to come out of the temple.
She's not
good.
Yeah. She is.
Hey, Alexis. Hi. Who got married today?
Who got married?
Who got married? Shannon?
Shannon.
Shannon, yeah.
Who got married today?
Shannon.
Yeah.
Shannon.
And Danny.
And Danny.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Bless your awesome. Heart. That'll make my life so easy.
Oh, more kids. Hi, Liz.
Hi.
There's Michelle. Hi, Zane.
Bless you.
Thanks. This is good. Alexis, you guys stay here.
We're not brushing my hair at all. We're going to make it
no,
egg white.
I
like it this way.
It's first Angela.
Can you get her the door?
Okay. Well, no, Kathleen.
Here she comes. Here they come. Where are they going?
The dress is not going to make it through that
Here
round,
they come. All right.
Are you supposed to?
Yes.
Are you
supposed to grab me?
Congratulations.
Yes.
Give her her bikini.
Look at your beautiful.
Oh, okay, watch it. We do have young kids. Is it
funny? Is it too much? 25 and dad was like, Becky Rock.
Okay.
Get Becky. Dan,
hold on.
All right. Dan,
okay.
Shoot.
Shannon, come in.
Watch the light on your
face.
Between the legs.
Oh, all right, good.
Hey, honey. Let's see those shoes. Oh, look at those. Look at the bride's shoes. Okay, guys. You're married now. What do you want to do?
I want to leave.
That's a
bad
question.
I want to take lots of pictures with
Austin. Try to get married in August in Las Vegas.
You should say.
We'll never do that.
Excuse me.
Oh. Eric! Get grandma and mom!
A bird.
That happened
to me. Do it again. I want it again. Come on. There we go. Better.
Daniel, you're doing a great job.
Do you want to go in the temple?
Okay.
You'll be there in about 20 years.
Let's get one of her holding spirits.
Three, one. Okay, I'll go. One, two, three.
Oh, pretty!
Yay!
Stay
right there.
Don't move.
Somebody tell a joke. Tell Sean.
Let's see, where's his blonde joke? Sean or something.
Now he's in that.
Okay. Okay, now, you guys, everybody, let's just go this way. Shannon?
That's what I say.
Okay, I'm three. One,
you know
they,
two, they say three. You. You
okay, hang on, stay right there. On three, one.
Shannon, this isn't gonna make the best wedding
two,
movie. If I have like romantic music in the background, it's not gonna look
three.
Good.
Okay. All right, now I just need you.
Heavens, you've done everything else.
I called it. I almost
you got married.
Push whatever they come out of the door. They're like,
these big circles. But.
Come on.
Here we go for a walk.
Hold on, I got some lady walking in the background.
Oh, I can't see who it is in my viewfinder. Oh, that's nice. Hey, Shannon.
Is that filming or what?
Yep.
Up way over here.
Up above Dan.
Like that? What do you want to do? Do you want Danny with her?
No. Put your hand over Danny's.
Yeah. Smile, Danny T.
Did you get up? It's all right.
Good.
Hey, Danny. Not yet.
Say again. One, two, and three.
Okay, let me get the temple.
Did you get their hands or rings? We'll do that later.
We'll do that.
We can like do that anywhere.
We're just trying to get all these out of the sun.
So are you and Rob, are you and Daniel's
room? Nope, he's fine.
Oh, oh
actually,
that's
nope, you're in my way. I'll move up.
Be like a commando.
Is that my camera?
Yeah, this is yours.
Good. Just keep doing what you do. Don't worry about it.
Hang on, right where you're at.
Favorite.
Okay.
Right there.
Okay, on three. One, two, and three.
Yeah. And then Alyssa is just like, oh. You
okay.
Have to put these ones in your living room. These are going to be the best.
Okay, Danny and Shannon, you just got married. Where are you going to go?
Disneyland.
Yeah, I'm sure they're going to make it out to the park. The ones on the stairs are still my favorite. These have to be the prettiest temple grounds of anywhere.
So is this where you proposed?
At the top of the hill.
At the top of the hill right there?
Well, I bet you 100
people cool. Are close to there already. Okay, Shannon is now a little cooler. They're going to have their first meal as a married couple. So what do you think? Now that you're married, does it feel different?
No, not good. I'm sure it will later. But not right now.
Yeah, when you don't have to say goodnight.
What?
When you don't have to say goodnight.
Exactly.
Hey, guys.
Happy wedding. July 2nd.
Alexis.
video of the car on there? Or did you get video of it?
Yes. I don't know. I was busy trying to get the tow truck and the policeman to come.
Yeah.
No, we didn't get video.
Dancing. And a chocolate fondue fountain.
Food's great.
Greg.
No.
We have a good girl to save our spot.
Okay, here they are. It's the wedding's over, but our last guests have arrived.
And left.
Oh, signing in for your own reception,
yes,
huh?
I just want to make sure that you know what we're doing.
What are we doing?
Okay, they're just about ready to go.
Over there.
you want to see?
Sorry.
Did they forget those? And there they are. And there's the Provo Library where we've been.
I'm just kidding.
Was once Brigham Young Academy. There it is.
And wait, I haven't been on the camera at all today.
Last words?
Yes. Good luck to Shannon and Danny, and I'm glad that you found your prince, and I hope that someday my prince will come for both of us.
Forget Prince, let's hope he's a tiger.